Okay, hi everyone. The next one is the problems is based upon replacement only. Problems is based upon replacement only. This one will be not given. I wrote like that only to remember that one. So here, what is the question is given? As you can see, replacement. I already explained what is replacement and how many types of replacement. As per your syllabus, three types of replacement are there. When the value will be same, when the value will be changed, when the group value. Okay, na, group replacement. When the value of the asset will be same, when the value of the asset will be changed with respect to the time, and that group value. Next one is the group value. So these three types of replacements are there. These three types of replacements are there. So as you can see here, the cost of the machine is ₹6,100. How much is there? 6,100. And its scrap value is equal to, scrap value is equal to how much is given? 100 rupees. How much scrap value is equal to how much it is given? 100 rupees. The cost of the machine is ₹6,100, and its scrap value is equal to how much? 100 rupees. Scrap value is equal to how much? 100 rupees. And the maintenance cost has to be fined. Maintenance cost. And when should be the machine to be replaced? So here, what is given? Initial cost. Initial cost, how much is given? 6,100. Initial cost, how much is given? 6,100. At the time of purchasing, the machine cost is 6,100. At the time of purchasing, machine cost is 6,100. After utilizing 8 years, after utilizing 8 years, the cost of the machine or scrap value. Scrap value is equal to how much you are getting? 100 rupees. How much you are getting? Scrap value, how much you are getting? 100 rupees. And in maintenance cost is given. In the first year, the maintenance cost is equal to 100 rupees. Means you spend 100 rupees on your machine. Then for maintenance, for repair work, for cleaning, maybe all that will come under the maintenance cost only. All that will come under the maintenance cost only. In second year, how much you spend? 250. In third year, how much you spend? 400. In fourth year, how much you spend? 600. In fifth year, how much you spend? 900. In sixth year, how much you spend? 1,250. In seventh year, how much you spend? 1,600. In eighth year, how much you spend? 2,000 rupees. How much you spend? 2,000 rupees. So like this you spend. Okay, now this much of amount you spend. This much of amount you spend. In first year, this one. In second year, in third year, in fourth year, this is the maintenance cost. So in this question, he is asking in which year. If you want to replace that machine, so the company should be in profitable. The company should be in profitable. Unnecessary, he spent this much of maintenance cost. So he is asking in which year. So this table will be not given in your, this pattern, this tabular column will be not given. You have to remember this. Whatever is the tabular column is there, na, that will be not given. You have to remember this one, tabular column. You have to remember this. Tabular column, okay, now this tabular column for same for most of the problem. So how to identify problem? When different type of problem is there, I will show you that, okay, now. So here first is the year, second one is the cost, next one is the salvage value, which value? Salvage value. Next one is the running cost, which cost? Running cost. Third one is the depreciation cost, which cost? Depreciation cost. Next one is the cumulative running cost, which cost? Cumulative running cost. Next one is the total cost. Next one, which cost? Total cost. Next one is the average cost per year. Next one is the average cost per year. So here 8 things you have to have. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you want to find out 5, 2 minus 3. If you want to find out 6, summation of 4. If you want to find out 7, 5 plus 6. If you want to find out 8, 7 divided by 1. So like this, 8s are given. How many are given? 8 are given. So how many years are there? As you can see in your question. Question till here only. So I will enclose that question. So here I will enclose this question. This is the tabular column. So here, till here only question will be there. Till here only question will be there. The remaining things you have to remember. The remaining things you have to remember. Till there only question will be there. So here, first year will be there. What is there first? Year is there. So how many years are there? As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally how many years are there? 8 years are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total how many years are there? 7 years are there. So here you have total 8 years are there. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many years I wrote here? 8 years I wrote. How many years I wrote? 8 here. In your question, the years will be given. Totally, how many years are given? 8 years are given. So I wrote here totally 8 years I wrote here. Okay, now totally 8 years are there. Next one is the cost. Initial cost. How much initial cost is there? As you can see here, initial cost is 6,100. How much initial cost is there? 6,100. How much initial cost is there? 6,100. So here you have to write 6,100, 6,100. Next one, 6,100, 6,100. Here also 6,100, and here also 6,100. Here also 6,100. Here also 6,100. Here also 6,100. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally 8 years are there, and 6,100. How many are there? 6,100. After that, salvage value. Salvage value means scrap value. Salvage value means scrap value. Salvage value is also known as the scrap value. So how much scrap value will be there? As you can see, how much scrap value is there here? 100 is there. How much is there? 100. So here you have to write the 100. So scrap value 100. Then here also you have to write the 100. Next 100. Next 100. 100. 100, 100, and here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally, how many are there? 8. Next one is the running cost. What is there? Running cost. Next one, what is there? Running cost. Next one is what is there? Running cost. For running cost, what you have to do? Running cost is also known as the maintenance cost. Running cost is also known as the maintenance cost. Running cost is also known as the maintenance cost. So here the maintenance cost is given. For first year, the maintenance cost is equal to how much? 200. For the second year, the maintenance cost is how much? 250. For the third year, the maintenance cost is how much? 400. For the fourth year, the maintenance cost is how much? 600. For the fifth year, the maintenance cost is how much? 900. For the sixth year, the maintenance cost is how much? 1250. For the seventh year, the maintenance cost is how much? 1600. For the eighth year, the maintenance cost is how much? 2000. So that only you have to write here. The first year, the maintenance cost is equal to 100. In second year, the maintenance cost is equal to 250. In fourth year, the maintenance cost is equal to 400. In sixth year, the maintenance cost is equal to 600. Then in the next year, the maintenance cost is equal to 900. In the next year, the maintenance cost is 1250. In the next year, the maintenance cost is 1650. In the next year, the maintenance cost is equal to how much? 2000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally, how many are there? 8 are there. Now, next step, what you have to do, if you want to find out the fifth column, if you want to find out the fifth one is known as depreciation cost. I already told you what is depreciation, what is appreciation. What is depreciation, what is appreciation? Depreciation means the value of the assets will be decreased due to increasing in time. That one is known as depreciation. The value of the assets will be increased due to increasing in time. That one is known as appreciation. So this one is depreciation and this one is appreciation. The value of the value of the assets will be increased due to increase in time. That one is known as appreciation. The value of the assets will be decreased due to increasing in time. That one is known as the depreciation. So as you can see, if you want to find out the fifth, 2 minus 3, where is 2? Here, 6,100. Where is 300? As you can see, 2 is constant and 3 is constant. So here fifth also you will get the constant value. As you can see, 2 is 6,100 and 3 is 100. If you subtract this one, you will get the constant answer only. So here you will get the 6,000. How much you will get? 6,000. Here also how much you will get? 6,000. Here how much you will get? 6,000. Here also 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 how much you will get? 6,000. And here also how much you will get? 6000. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Totally how many years are there? 8 are there. So here you are getting the 8 values. Next step, you have to find out the 6th one. Next step, you have to find out the 6th one. For finding the 6th one, cumulative running cost. What you have to take? Cumulative running cost. What you have to take? Cumulative running cost. Cumulative running cost. Cumulative running cost is summation of 4. 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 For finding the summation of 4, where is 4? Here. So what you have to do? First you have to write down this value as it is. But in examination, don't do make like this arrows. Then next step, you have to add this one. You have to add this one. Okay, now next step, you have to add this one. So here 100 plus 250. 100 plus 250. I know it is simple calculation, but use the CALCI, because CALCI is allowed in your examination. So better to use that one. Okay, now then when you will use this CALCI, better to for simple calculation only, perform with the help of CALCI only. So how much you are getting here? 350. How much you are getting here? 350. Then 350 plus 400. Then 350. 350 plus 400. How much you are getting? 750. How much you are getting? 750. Then 750 plus 600. 750 plus 600. So how much you are getting? 1350. How much you are getting? 1350. Then 1350 plus 900. How much you are getting? 2250 plus 1650. So here how much you are getting? 3900. How much you are getting? 3900. 3900 plus 3900 plus 1650. So how much you are getting? 5550. How much you are getting? 5550. Cumulative of 4. 5100. 3900. 3900. Okay. As you can see here, how much you are getting? 3500. Then 3500 plus 1650. How much you are getting here? 5150. 5150. 5150 plus 2000. What is the final value? 2000. So here you are getting 7150. 7150. So okay, now 6 cumulative of 4. 6 cumulative of 4. Then you have to find out the 71. Then you have to find out the 71. How to find out the 71? 5 plus 6. Where is 5? This one is the 5. Where is 6? This one is the 6. If you add this one, okay, now 6000 plus 100. So how much you are getting? 6100. Then 6000 plus 350. So 6350. 6350. Next one, 6000 plus 750. So 6750. 6750. Then 6000. How much? 6000 plus 1350. How much you are getting? 7350. Next one. 6000 plus 2250. How much you are getting? 8250. Next one, 6000 plus 3500. How much you are getting? 9500. Then 6000 plus 5150. 5150. So how much you are getting here? 11150. Next one, 6000 plus 7150. 71. So how much you are getting? 13150. 13150. Here till here you got the value 13150. After that, next step, what you have to do? You have to find out the 8. If you want to find out the 8, for finding a 8, 7 divided by 1. Where is 7? This is 7. So I'll write here first. 6100 divided with 1. Then 6350 divided with 2. Then here 6750 divided with 3. then 7350 divided with 4, then 8250 divided with 5th, then 9500 divided with 6, then 1150 divided with 7, then 13150 divided with 8. Okay, now like this is there. 7 divided by 1 means number of year. For the first year. For the second year. For the third year. For the fourth year. For the fifth year. For the sixth year. For the seven year. For the eight year. So here like this you have to divide it. Like this you have to divide it. So here, if I go for 6100 divided by 1, how much I will get the answer? 6100 only. Next step, what is given here? 6350 divided with 2. 6350 divided with 2. How much I am getting? 3175. Next one. 6750 divided with 3. So how much I am getting here? 2250. Next step, what is given here? 7350 divided with 4. So how much I am getting? 1837.5. Next one, 8250 divided by 5. So how much I am getting? 1650. Next one, 9500 divided with 6. So how much I am getting? 1583.3. Next one, what is given? 11150 divided with 7. So how much you are getting? 1592.8. Next one, 13150 divided with 8. How much you are getting? 1643.7. So as you can see, as you can observe that, how to identify in which year you have to replace that? In which year you have to replace that? If you observe the last 8th column, if you observe the last 8th column properly, as you can see here, the value should be decreased. The value should be decreased. As you can see here, 6100. Okay, now 6100. What is the value here? 6100. Next one, 3175. Value is decreasing compared to the previous one. The value is decreasing. Then 2250 compared to the previous one. The value is decreasing. Then 1837 compared to the previous one. The value is decreasing. Then 1650 compared to the previous one. The value is decreasing. 15833 compared to the previous one or compared to the above. The value is decreasing. 1592. But if you if you see on the 7th year, the value is increasing. In the 6th year, what is the value? 1583.3. But in 7th year, what is the value? 15. Maybe it is some points only. But the value is increasing. As you can see here, here the value is increasing. Before that year, you have to consider which year this is? 6th year. Which year this is? 6th year. So you have to highlight this one. Which year this is? 6th year. In 6th year, it should be replaced. In which year? 6th year. As you can highlight like this, okay, na? In which year? 6th year. In which year it is? 6th year. Like this you can highlight. In 6th year, you have to replace. If the film is thinking to replace that particular, if the film is thinking to replace that one, So in sixth year, which year? Sixth year. In sixth year, you have to write that. In sixth year, it should be replaced. Or like this, you can highlight also. Like this, you can highlight also. How to highlight this one? See here. You write here 3500. Here only it will come 7. 3500. Like this, you can highlight this one. Like this, you can highlight. Okay, na? Sixth year, it should be replaced in a sixth year. It should be replaced in a sixth year. Like this, you can highlight also. Okay, now. In exam also, you can highlight like this. In that row, no, that column you have to highlight. Okay, na? That column you have to, because here it is increasing, na? Before that year. Okay, na? Here it is increasing, na? Before that year, you have to highlight like this. Okay, na? In examination also, you can highlight with the help of pencil or the other instrument. You can highlight like this. In this year, you, if you replace that one, then only the company should be in profitable. The company should be in profitable. Like this, you can highlight. Okay, na? Like this, you can highlight. Whenever a year is given, like this, you can highlight. This all problems are based upon when the time value is constant, when the money value is constant with respect to the time, when the money value is constant with respect to the time. As you can note that then the question is the cost of the machine is rupees 6100. The cost of the machine is rupees 6100. As you can see the question, the cost of the machine is 6100. So, like this, when the money value is constant with respect to the time. So, based upon that, the problems are based upon that only. When the money value is constant with respect to the time.